it seems now that everything has to go to court, because we have a government that has become a rogue government. The UDP has become a rogue government. They do as they wish. They are junked with power, and they, in many instances, do not follow the rules. We have the Freedom of Information Act, which allows citizens to be able to have access to information. I also, as a leader of the position, I also have a role. My position is even enshrined in the Constitution of Belize, and as such, I believe that I should have access to these to this information. I am not certain that the people at Bail will willfully give us that information. But if we have to go to the court, to the highest court, and if we have to go all the way to the ICJ, we are going to go and we are going to press it, and we are not going to stop until we get that information so that we can then do an analysis as to what is happening and then make it available to the Belizean public.